kamusta po ito pong sinasabi natin, this one is one of the milestones ng peace negotiations.
Ito yeah, it's pagpirma. A major milestone. In fact, it demonstrate a paradigm on the part of the NDF, CPP, NPA, because from the very start up to now, this is the only time that they agreed even to just discuss the issue of ceasefire.
Yes, sir.
Before to them, it was a no-no. So this is really a paradigm on their part, and we appreciate they even considered not only discussing but even arriving at a consensus.
Yes, sir. Sir, paano po natin i-explain yung talk and fight scenario pa rin, given na wala pa rin naman talagang ceasefire?
Oh, kasi even if we declare a bilateral ceasefire to take effect immediately, it will not be practicable. Yes. Because there will be no parameters, no guidelines, no terms of definition of terms. So, hindi magiging effective yung ceasefire agreement. So, it's better that we wait until we can agree on the parameters and the definition of terms so that there will be a better observance and compliance with the ceasefire agreement.
Okay, sir. Sir, ano po yung last na update from President Duterte after you've, I believe so that you did gave him a copy of this. Ano po yung...
Well, first, he accepted it and he appreciates the effort of both our panel and the panel of the NDF.